Hello there. In this video, we shall learn how to generate monthly summary statements of ledger reports with a debit versus credit format. Please log in into your QuickBooks Online account. Once you log in, do select the appropriate company for which you want to run this report. On the home screen, please click on the Reports tab on the left-hand side of the screen and search for Transaction Detail by Account Report. Once the report opens, we will need to customize the report according to our requirement. Please click on Customize. Notice the many options which could be customized. First of all, let us say change columns to add the debit and the credit columns onto this report. Remove the columns that we do not want to view. This can be done based on trial and error according to the user requirement. Once you are done selecting the columns that are required, please make sure to confirm to the required order in which you want these columns to appear and say OK. Now we have added the debit and the credit columns into our report. We still have to do a certain other steps for customizing. Now we need to group this report on a monthly basis. So change the row and column grouping by month type. Please select from lists the appropriate or the required account in which you want to view this grouping. Let us select an existing account, for example. Once you select the report, make sure all other filters are as per your requirement and say Run Report. Please change the date range appropriately to whatever you require. Notice the same. We have a debit column and a credit column and a monthly summary of the ledger report for HDFC Bank. In this way, you could run a report for customizing it. You could also save these customizations in the following manner. Please enter the name of this report and share it with all the company users. In this way, you need not redo the customizations each time you want to generate this report. You could go to Reports, you could go to My Custom Reports and access this right away. Because it is saved and it will be saved throughout. Thank you.